Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani on Sunday pledged to overhaul security in the country. This comes after a dozen of people were killed in a string of Taliban attacks over the past few days. A report.
Afghan President Ashraf Ghani on Sunday vowed to shake up security in the country following a recent spike in terror attacks in the country. President Ghani said the targeted attacks, both on civilians and the security forces by the Taliban, were unacceptable.
Delta ijtimai vijdan bayad piyau ghaguwai basta nore namanu. Da amal de manalu war nadi, da islami nadi, da insani nadi. او دا ټولنه باید په یو غږ اواز جګ کړي، خاصتا علمای کرام نه غواړو، ټول قومي رهبران نه، ټول د مدني ټولنې غړو نه چې په یو اواز جګ سي ترور نه منو.
The Afghan president's reaction comes after a string of Taliban attacks rocked the capital Kabul over the weekend. At least 20 people, including two foreign soldiers and a Supreme Court official, were killed in a series of gun and suicide attacks in capital Kabul since Friday. Taliban has claimed responsibility for both the attacks.